tie the beginning and the end of the yarn securely together and continue to tie the skein in the three other sections. Slip the skein off the arms of the Niddy Noddy, insert your thumbs in the center of the skein and snap it open. With the skein on your thumbs, twist it at one or both ends to build up enough twist so that it will twist back on itself. Loop one end over the other to close the skein.